A record increase in housing prices has been released today, with Yorkshire taking the biggest hit outside of the south of England.
I think you need to be very careful that you don't see asking prices as the same as sales prices, and I think that's where Brightmove comes in. But overall, clearly the market's moving up and prices are increasing. And it's a reflection of the long downturn that we had in the market. We had some pretty catastrophic price falls when the bubble burst. So I think all we're doing is we're getting back to a more normal state of the market.
The Bank of England Governor Mark Carney has stated today that the increase in property prices is down to the lack of homes in England, proving that Yorkshire citizens will find it harder than ever to get onto the property ladder. Anya Swan, Leeds Met News.